Hey, it's Evalton here, and in this video, we are going to compare the performance of Micro XP, Tiny XP, and full Windows XP Professional. First of all, what is actually Micro XP? Micro XP is a custom version of Windows XP made by Experience. In his own words, this is a very small version of Windows XP Professional. This edition does not include Internet Explorer or Windows Media Player at all. This edition is about as cut down as it can be and is only intended for gaming and squeezing life out of the oldest computers. So basically it's bare bones Windows XP with all of the unnecessary features removed. Tiny XP is pretty much the same thing, but with less stuff deleted. Now, what machine are we going to use for this? We are going to do most of the tests on this pre-built computer from Czech Computers. The CPU there is a slightly overclocked AMD Athlon 1800 Plus, clocked at 1700 MHz instead of the stock 1500. There are 786 MB of RAM, and the GPU there is an ATI Radeon 9600 SE. As for the hard drive, I will be using this 80GB Hitachi drive I got for free at school. There might also be a follow-up video on that, so stay tuned. The other machine I'm going to use for some of my tests is a VMware virtual machine. You can see the configuration on screen. So let's get on to the benchmarks. So, as you can see, Micro XP is only about 5.5% better than Windows XP on average. Now that is disregarding the SimCity 10 run result, because a 68% boost there just doesn't make sense compared to the other games. Sadly, I couldn't re-benchmark the game due to time reasons. Tiny XP is only a bit worse, with the difference between it and Windows XP being about 5%. Also, we didn't have a look at synthetic benchmarks yet. That's because they don't show much of a difference between the three systems. Even though the passmark score for Windows XP was 3 times slower than the one for the other systems, it was actually brought down by the 3D graphics score, which happened to be only 7 in Windows XP. All of the other subscores were only showing very subtle differences. 3D Mark 2001 didn't show much of a difference either. 100 points when you have almost 6000 really isn't that big of a deal. So, which edition would I recommend? Well, if you're not running out of hard drive space that much, I'd probably still recommend you to go with regular Windows XP. As I've proven in this video, you don't get a real performance boost from using Tiny or Micro XP. If you really want to save hard drive space, for example when you have a real small hard drive like about 10GB, then sure, Micro XP could be a good option. Otherwise, I don't really think you should go with it. Micro XP as a smaller edition of Windows has its limitations, and sometimes they're just not worth it. That being said, I don't think it's a bad modification at all. Experience has actually done a really good job there, but I just find using the normal Windows XP better. Alright, so this is the end, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, press the like button, if you didn't, press the dislike button and tell me why in the comments down below. And goodbye everybody!